Chasnal forest disease is most prevalent in the Chasnal forest of the Karnataka of the southern India region. It is caused by the Chasnal forest disease virus of the Flaviviridae. It is mainly tick-borne disease. Haemophysalis spinigera is the reservoir of the Chasnal forest disease virus. Incidence. Chasnal forest disease virus was identified in the 1957 when it was isolated from sick monkey from the Chasnal forest in the Karnataka. So it is also known as monkey fever. Clinical signs and symptoms. Sudden fever with headache, severe muscle pain with vomiting. After 3 to 4 days, bleeding problem and low blood pressure. After 1 to 2 week of symptoms, some patient recover without complications. Fatality rate is up to 3 to 5%. Risk factor. Risk is developed for farmer, forester, hunter near the forest. Seasonal risk mainly in the November to June in the dry season. Treatment. There is no treatment, only supportive treatment can be given.